What's going on, everybody? Dreamcast 84 here. Today we have Max Steel, Covert Missions. This is a Mattel Interactive game, rated T for teen. And this is obviously some sort of toy line type, deal. Some sort of conglomeration between a toy company and video game thing. Treyarch did stuff with Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, I believe, so I don't know. There's not much to say. At the time, in the late 90s, like 96, 97, 98, or something like that, I was playing with Mighty Max toys, and I was kind of aware of that, but not aware of Max Steel. Max Steel is, it's a franchise that's still going, apparently, because I think I've seen stuff about Max Steel here lately. I don't know, but this is a pretty cool game. I've played it before. I've played pretty far into the game, have not beat it. I'm going to see if there's a game save file. I'll play some of the original, initial stages, and then I'll play some of the later stages with someone else's game save. But, yeah, good times, man. Max Steel. Let's look into Max Steel. Let's talk about Max Steel. 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 Max Steel.
Nightmare's just a dream. Hey, kid.
If the Max probes have integrated with his organic system, then the reason he's weakening is because the probes are literally starving to death.
Lame.
Josh.
The Max probes need transphasic energy to survive.
When ready, bro.
Ain't up, hermano.
Josh McGrath can't run around the globe battling terrorists and still expect to lead a normal life.
Josh McGrath's out of the picture. His name is Max Steel. We're doing this the Max Steel way. Lame.
Max Steel does not like to play by the rules. And he has a black father. And it doesn't seem to make much sense. He's kind of a international man of mystery. And yeah, he's just kind of gonna, he's just gonna do his own thing like Sonic the Hedgehog. Alrighty, let's get down to it.
Base of operations for the last few weeks.
Glad you could join us, Max.
Sorry, Dad. I was, checking on my luggage.
Go ahead, Rachel.
As I was saying, the area has been a deserted junkyard for many years, but has apparently picked up in activity lately.
I'm supposed to infiltrate a junkyard? How about an important mission? Got it. Stop the bad guy and stop the shipment.
Once we land, you'll disguise yourself as a sanitation worker and drive a dump truck into the junkyard area.
Dump truck? Lame.
We figure that this entrance here will provide the best opportunity for you to... Where's Max?
Sorry, guys. I got a better idea for getting into that place. Lame.
Max Steel likes to do it his way. Okay, this is the tutorial that's going to tell you how to play.
Lame.
So moving is a little bit cumbersome.
Lame.
Alright. Yeah, there we go. Alrighty, cool deal. Okay, alright. Max Steel. Yeah, man, I like the red skies, man. I like that. It's kind of trippy. It's kind of cool, you know. Hey. Oh, let's hit that B button and just kick them into submission. You know what I mean? Okay. Kind of getting a Metal Gear Solid vibe here. I'm getting kind of a Splinter Cell vibe a little bit. little Chicken Run vibe, you know what I'm saying? When it comes, okay, kind of getting a Metal Gear Solid vibe here. I'm getting kind of a Splinter Cell vibe, a little bit, a little Chicken Run vibe, you know what I'm saying? When it comes to the pinnacle of gaming excellence, Chicken Run is recommended for any Dreamcast fan. So I'm just running through the stages here and, you know, hey, just punching people, kicking people, you know, hey, it's cool, it's fine. It'll be okay. So yeah, you know, just some generic punching, kicking action. It's just kind of an action adventure platformer game, you know. Okay, so I picked up the gun, which was just basically in front of me. Okay. Come on, man. Got him, okay. The aiming and stuff is not too bad. It's just pretty good. Looks like I can kind of auto-fire. Yeah. Why zoom when you can just do that, you know? That's cool. I like how you can push in both triggers and just kind of look around. And I like looking at clouds. I like looking at the clouds moving. Sometimes it's really fast. I remember one game that was really fast with the clouds. I forgot which one exactly. Oh, it was Kiss Psycho Circus. It's easy to confuse this game with something like Kiss Psycho Circus because it's just, I don't know, kind of a muddy game, you know. Okay, so it's basically telling me how to play, so you get the basic mechanics and the basic look of this game. I'm going to play a different game save and just show you a later stage, just something kind of random. Let's do that real quick, yeah. While we look at some clouds. Blood red clouds.
This place looks like a dead end. I'm detecting people.
Yeah, I just picked a game save where it's, you know, almost beat the game. So, we're gonna try that out. Alright, we just loaded up the game save file, so here we go. I think I had the camera zoomed in a little bit too far for starters, but hey, you get what you get. I'm not going to re-record this.
So be careful. You hear?
Even if I said I'd be careful, would you believe me?
No.
Sometimes you got to play by the rules, though, because Max Steel's going to die in real life. You know, you didn't hear Sam Fisher say, yeah, I'm just going to do what I'm going to. He'd get fired, man. You know? He'd get killed under the radar. Some bounty hunter would kill him, you know, like, you gotta just do what you're told sometimes, you know. You can't fly off the handle like this, you know. Okay. Well, there's gigantic logs in this game. That's really good to know because, oh man, I just don't know what I would do if there wasn't a big old log right there. Remember Log from Blamma, you know? Remember that? I know you remember that. Because this stage is hard to escape from. What? Okay, I'm supposed to get on top of that truck. I bet you that's what's up. Alright, let's just do what we did before. So this is like almost at the end of the stage, which is cool. I probably need to play this game because it's kind of on my bucket list to finish this game. Because I've actually got into this a little bit before when I was just testing out games. I thought I was going to have to climb that truck or something, but yeah, this is what the later stages look like. I guess I can call the shots. Let me check my times. Right on. So this is Max Steel. It's pretty good. It's just a pretty approachable game. It's for kids, and I think that it kind of lacks character development because I really don't care what happens to Max Steel. But, you know, the color palette is really nice, and just this game is just effective. I mean, it's just, what more can you want? This game is like the equivalent of just like a popcorn flick, just something that you watch just to you know, just to do it, I guess. But it's cool. I mean, it doesn't have to be deep or anything. This game is just kind of, you know, it's Max Steel. It's cool. I mean, it's got okay level design. You know, there's cool things happening. You know, you just defeat the bad guys. I mean, what more could you want from just a video game, right? You know, it requires a little bit of strategy, and I'm gonna die if this guy keeps shooting me. Yeah, I think I could probably pick up a health pack. There we go. Somebody grab that kid. Gotta get the one that's shooting at me first. Oh man, well that's what happens. So, yeah, when you die, it freezes up like this.
Okay,
so, yeah, this is Max Steel. I think it's kind of cool. It's, you know, it's pretty solid for an action-adventure platformer type, you know, whatever this game is. It's pretty cool. Yeah, I'll give this game like an 8. It's playable, but it just doesn't have that charisma and charm. It's just kind of, I wouldn't say bland, because there's stuff happening. It's pretty cool, you know. It's Max Steel, man. I just don't want to give it a straight up like 9 or 10, because it's just not one of the more well-known ones. It's okay, you know. I think 8 is being gracious for this type of game. It's, you know, it's pretty cool. It's not one of my absolute favorite games, but it's sufficient, and it's not well known enough. It's just kind of, you know, I guess just kind of a unknown game, I guess. But Max Steel, everybody, look at that. That's what happens. 8 out of 10. Thanks for watching.